Well, good afternoon, everybody. My name is Chris Berger. I'm a licensed real estate agent in the Hudson Valley region. And today, I'd like to give you another Berger Point. Down through the years, I've had associations with different attorneys. And to my advantage, thankfully, our relationship worked very well as far as helping my buyer or helping my seller make the deal. And a long time ago, an instructor told me, and I was kind of shocked about this, is that attorneys can be deal makers or deal breakers. However, let's tell you a quick story. One time I was representing a buyer, and the seller's attorney just thought that the buyer's attorney didn't want to make the deal. So as a result, neither one would speak to each other anymore. And they would just go through text or email, just crazy, beyond frustrating. I have a buyer who's crying, saying, why can't we go through with this deal? So anyway, I get the bright idea. I call the seller's attorney directly. And after speaking with him, I told him that the buyer's attorney thinks you don't want to make the deal. So he thanked me for the cooperation and said he will try to address it and take care of it. Same day, a few minutes later, I call our attorney, the buyer's attorney. And I said to him, the seller's attorney thinks you don't want to make the deal. He wants to talk to you and settle up the problems today. Can we do this? Can we move forward? Well, I didn't know that. I wasn't aware of it. Okay. Well, because of my polite interference, the attorneys talked. The next day, the ball started rolling. And in less than 3 weeks later, because we were more than ready to close, we actually closed. But the lines of communication have to be left open. Super important. So get yourself a good attorney. Look at different reviews, and always, always keep line of communication wide open. Today I'm wearing my Beach Boys hat, which I got approximately, I'll say, 5 years ago. And it's a very exciting evening coming up because my daughter and I, we're going to see Al Jardine, who was one of the original Beach Boy members. And I understand he puts on a terrific show and tells lots of stories, but the Beach Boys are something special for sure. And Al Jardine, if you ever heard the song Help Me Rhonda, he's the lead singer. So enjoy, have a great evening, and we'll catch up with you tomorrow. Happy Mother, Happy Mother, Happy Mother, Happy Mother.
Thank you.